Okay, fire signs, it's gonna be the next, I hear 72 hours for some reason, so something about the next 72 hours could be significant. Before I started this song, hopefully it's not loud, I was hearing Usher, There Goes My Baby, so this could be how you guys are feeling about someone or someone is feeling about you guys. Something about 2010 or July 12th could be significant. It doesn't have to be, but yeah, something about as well. Maybe some people watching could be selling their car. Or this could be like stocks going up. Something about stocks could be going up that has something to do with cars. Or this could just be like stocks going up in general. Give me your three cards for your five fire signs. The Ten of Pentacles. So something about family most definitely could be significant. This could be like some type of stable connection for you guys. Give me two more fire signs. Give me two more fire signs for you. Maybe you guys could be dating someone with muscles. Doesn't have to be, but with the video Trey Songz in the background. We have the Knight of Pentacles. So yeah, whatever you guys could be working on or will be working on is going to bring you guys a lot of stability. Maybe some people watching could have four kids. Doesn't have to be. Yeah, with the Hangman, some type of new beginning. Maybe you guys could have had to let something go or someone go. This could be a job person. Or this could be anything with the Empress. You guys could be this Empress. Maybe you guys could be 3 months pregnant. You guys could have a 3-month-year-old. You guys could have a three. I don't know. Maybe you guys could be a parent. Something about the number three could be significant. Take it however it resonates. There's going to be some type of reconciliation in family with the Fool. Some type of heavy burden could be getting put to rest. You guys could need to take that leap of faith. You guys most definitely is about to be receiving information about something. Take it however it resonates. If things could have been bored, things are most definitely are about to be taken out for you guys. What is this Hangman? You had a Page of Pentacles. If you guys could have been feeling all tied up in anything, you guys are about to be getting a promotion. If this is work-wise and not relationships, business-wise, things are about to be taken off. You guys are about to be making more money. You guys could be a Leo or dealing with a Leo. You guys could be needing to keep manifesting at this time because multiple things are about to be coming your way. This could be in love. This could be in anything. But I'm getting a lot of good cards. You guys are about to be very happy. Whatever you guys could have been working on. Give me something for this Ten of Pentacles. We have the High Priest. So, yeah, you guys most definitely could have manifested this. Whatever you guys could have been manifesting, once again, it's about to be coming in. You guys can need to have faith. Whatever you guys could have been wishing for, it's about to be coming in towards you guys. What is the overall? Make sure your batteries and everything is charged. Give me the main card. We have the Devil. So you guys could be dealing with a Capricorn. It doesn't have to be. You guys could be an Aries. Things are about to be getting balanced. Someone most definitely could be addicted to you guys. Addicted. Could be dealing with a Capricorn, an Air sign, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, or a Water sign. There most definitely going to be some type of sudden change for you guys. Someone most definitely could have either just been like had in your feelings or just be aware of someone doing magic on you guys as well to keep you guys stuck. Someone most definitely could be plotting. Maybe someone could be going to jail for this. Doesn't have to be. This could be a Water sign, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. Some secrets could be coming up. Take it however it resonates, you guys. But let me grab these smoke cards. You guys most definitely could be needing to sage. This room just got very smoky once I started the reading. So someone most definitely could be seeing in negative energy your way. You guys can be no longer putting up with no people bullshit. Be aware of car crashes, you guys. Maybe someone could be having past worries. This could have something to do with a car crash. Doesn't have to be, but be aware of car crashes. Pay attention to the good omens that you guys are receiving. This could be doves, black cats, elephants, four-leaf corvids, June stars, or horseshoes. Maybe you guys are about to be going on multiple dates. We have fostering a child. Maybe some people watching could be fostering a child or will be. Doesn't have to be. You guys could be unbothered at this time. Maybe you guys could be telling someone don't text or call your phone. You guys take it however it resonates. Be aware of fights, you guys. Maybe you guys could be telling someone to let it go. The channel song for this would be Keisha Cole, Let It Go. I might as well play it before my laptop die. Oh, snap. It It Won't Stop by Chris Brown just came on. So maybe that could be significant as well. Maybe someone's gonna pull up on you guys. Doesn't have to be. But we have I'm Focused on My Money, so maybe you guys could just be focusing on your money at this time. Maybe you guys could be going out with three people. The name Kim could be significant. Maybe some people watching could be going to Vegas. Doesn't have to be. Maybe some people could be artists watching, or maybe you guys could be dating an artist. Maybe some of us definitely could be scared about something. This could have something to do with Vegas. Maybe you guys could be scared to go to Vegas. I don't know, something about someone being scared about something. Take it however it resonates. But most definitely focus on self-care, self-love at this time. You guys are about to be receiving a lot of gifts. Maybe you guys could be changing locations. You guys could be finding out that you guys are not the dad. Be aware someone stole the medicine from where the name Lisa could be significant. Be aware of some type of pregnancy loss. Maybe some people watching could work in the justice system. We have drug bust. Maybe they're going to be a drug bust. We have unexpected pregnancy. Maybe some people could be pregnant unexpected. We have court. Maybe they're going to be some type of court case going on. We have honorable discharge. So maybe someone could be leaving the military or something. Doesn't have to be. Something about an aunt could be significant. If an aunt could have hired a hitman, this could be backfiring. Be aware someone just using you guys. You guys could be dealing with a Pisces. Maybe this could be a Pisces who is sick. Doesn't have to be. But we have back pay. Maybe they're going to be some type of back pay or child support. Avoid drama at this time. Maybe some people from Houston could be watching. Maybe something could be going down in Houston. Doesn't have to be. But we have moving states or cities. Maybe you guys are about to be moving to a different state or a city. Something about 2009 or 2019 could be significant. And something about June 16th. But we're going to end the reading here. Leave a like below. And do not forget to subscribe. I'm going to just say leave a relationship. So maybe you guys need to leave a relationship where someone is not treating you guys as much as you guys deserve. But yeah, we're going to end the reading here. Leave a like below. And do not forget to subscribe.